Good afternoon. This is Bren Sheehan in beautiful San Francisco with Modern Demeanor Magazine. I have with me today Mark Townsend for the 2008 Demeanor Yearbook. My first question, of course, Mark, involves what do you do?
I work for Boulevard's New Media on the PPC side of the house.
Okay, and being more specific, what is your role in that organization?
Well, I run all of the campaigns on Google and the other search engines to help bring traffic to our 40-plus websites.
Oh, okay, that keeps you busy. How long have you been with Boulevard?
Only for about 7 months.
Okay, so what did you do before that?
Before that, I ran an ad agency focused on offline media. But lately, with the way that the internet is trackable, the online stuff is a lot better ROI.
And what is your role here today at GeoDomain? What are you trying to accomplish?
I'm still kind of like a rookie. Okay. So I'm learning a lot of the terminology and then just like soaking up all of the people that have been doing this for a lot longer than me, their data.
So it's an informational time for you.
Yeah.
And how's it going so far? Overwhelming or handling it okay?
There's a lot of similarities in this between this medium and like newspaper advertising or television. Right. But so it's kind of just given me a lot more confidence.
All right. Well, thank you, Mark, for your insightful answers and your time for the 2008 Demeanor Magazine. This is Bren Sheehan at the fabulous W Hotel, San Francisco.